Houston, Florida, where one of my colleagues bumped into an S of black wheels.